that on yesterday, on the 2nd, the Fair Police went through the motel catalog. Upon arrival, they met with Mr. Robert Rodriguez.
Quiet, please.
Indicated who was outside the room that he was registered to. His face was swollen and bleeding from multiple wounds. He indicated that the individual who had just beat him up, identifying him as the defendant, was still in the room. He indicated that he had been in the bathroom while a female friend who was actually married to the defendant was sleeping on the bed. The defendant then broke through the window and gained access to the room, started punching Mr. Rodriguez in the face.